Got it.
This is
Astroland. It
was Astroland. Why are they trying to take it down? It was so awesome. We're Team Wolverine.
The fun rides here.
No, it will destroy them, see?
Yeah, but
they're
bits.
Except that's the only one still going. So I call in that, and there's some over there.
I close my dust in the wind. All they are is dust in the wind. Same old song, just a drop of water in an endless sea. All we do crumbles to the ground, though we refuse to see. Dust in the wind. All we are is dust in the wind. Dust in the wind. All we are is dust in the wind.
All we are is dust in the wind.
Dust in the wind.
Everything is dust in the wind.
Everything is dust in the wind.
Excuse me, can I ask you a question? How long have you been doing this? Well, we could walk. How long have you been doing this?
37 years.
37 years, wow. So is today probably a mild day for this,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, today is very mild. Yeah, beautiful
really?
Weather.
Really, it is nice.
Yeah.
So I guess there's a lot of new polar bears here, or not?
Are there new polar bears
here? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there's a few. We have about 8 today.
Yeah?
Yeah, well, they come down with the warm weather. They don't come down January 1st.
So how many times a year do you guys swim?
It's all a quarter. We don't go by the year. We go every Saturday and Sunday.
Really?
Yeah.
Is that right? Throughout the winter?
Yeah.
Really? I didn't know that.
Yeah.
I thought it was my lucky day.
No. We're down here all the time.
Yeah?
All the time, yeah.
So how long are you going to stay in the water?
It's all a quarter. When you feel like coming out, you come out.
Yeah.
Usually nice. About maybe 10, 15 minutes.
Really? Yeah. So 37 years, huh?
37 years,
I guess you're one of the veterans.
Pretty much so. Probably the longest swimming polar bear here because there's a lot of young people.
Yeah, so you're the most experienced.
I think
experienced.
So, yeah.
Nice. What's your name?
Buddy the Polar Bear.
Buddy the Polar Bear?
Right.
Sounds cute and cuddly.
Okay.
All right, buddy. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
And enjoy.
Everybody, come on! Come on!
Okay, Mike. Mike.
Did you hear the latest news?
Did you hear the latest news?
We're going on a naked cruise.
We're going on a naked cruise.
Out of the world of people.
Let's go, everybody. Let's get to the water.
Let's do it. Let's go.
The water.
Oh, it's great.
Yeah?
It's just really beautiful. From now on, it's going to get warmer.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, that's good news for everybody. Feels good?
Awesome.
How's the water? Feels good?
Oh, good, yes.
Yeah, good. How's it feel?
Wonderful.
How's it feel? Good?
Oh, beautiful.
Yeah, how long have you been doing this?
Just 2 years.
2 years?
Yeah, but I do this in Slovakia, Europe.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So
here.
Does it keep you young?
This one for me is summer, because Slovakia is minus 40 Celsius.
Uh-huh.
It's
warm for you.
This is warm, yeah.
Very warm. Yeah. Very good.
And it's very healthy.
Yeah.
Nobody's sick for 55 years. This club is 104 years old.
Yeah?
And 55 years, what people see me, nobody's sick.
Really?
No one person.
Nice. Very good.
I recommend everybody.
Yeah?
Everybody.
Very good.